What is the force in the coupling between the engine and freight car, number one? So let's begin with our free body diagram. We see that...